In this tutorial, we'll show you how to perform auto tag in disclosure management for Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. This feature enables automatic tagging of tables with XBRL in disclosure management reports. The process consists of three main steps: configuring document entity information in disclosure management, applying level 3 table text block tags, and auto tagging table cells in a Word doclet. Let's begin by verifying document entity information in disclosure management. Open a disclosure management report in SmartView. Open the master document. Open the disclosure management report manager. Open the document entity information worksheet doclet. Open the mapping tool and select the review tab. The document entity information, when tagged with XBRL, properly identifies the company and reporting period of the filing. In this example, the values in the document entity information worksheet doclet have already been mapped with the appropriate XBRL tags. The next step is to apply level 3 table text block tags to the table where you want to perform auto tagging. In Report Manager, open a doclet with a table. Check out the doclet. Open the mapping tool. Select the table where you want to perform auto tagging. Select the review pane in the mapping tool and select the mapping. In this example, the level 3 table text block tags have already been mapped. The last step is auto tagging the table cells. Click auto tag. When prompted, click yes to check in the doclet before auto tagging. Enter a comment. Click OK when prompted that the document has been successfully checked in. Click Yes when prompted to overwrite existing maps. Click OK when notified that auto tagging is done. In the Review pane, verify that the auto tagging process created the tags. In this tutorial, you saw how to perform auto tag in disclosure management in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.